I call on all those that can make a difference to make that difference, to urgent pressure combatants around the world to put down their arms. There is a chance for peace, but we are far from there. And the need is urgent. The COVID-19 storm is now coming to all these theaters of conflict.
Informed during our conference with her, relies on every element of the response.
And since the pandemic, like a ghost town.